The following preventative maintenance check will help keep Hoshizaki Flakers and DCMs dependable and serviceable for many years. Clean the removable air filter. Service the water filter and check the water valve screen. Check for bearing wear once a year. Look for loose wires, oil spots, water drips, and other signs of wear or damage. Clean the exterior of the ice maker with a soft cloth and neutral cleaner, and clean and sanitize the water system and bin. Annual cleaning and sanitizing of the water system is recommended. More frequent cleaning may be needed if there is a high mineral content in the local water supply. Instructions for cleaning are located inside the front panel. To clean the flaker, drain the water system. Turn off the control switch and incoming water supply. Mix the cleaning solution as directed on the front panel. Remove the reservoir cover and fill with cleaning solution until it overflows into the standpipe. Allow the cleaner to set for 15 to 20 minutes to loosen the scale buildup. Turn the control switch to on and the flush switch to ice. Allow the flaker to make ice with the cleaner solution until the low water safety operates. Place a container under the ice drop zone to catch the frozen cleaning solution and then discard in a safe place. Inspect the reservoir. If the reservoir is clean, the evaporator is clean. If not, repeat the entire cleaning process. When you are sure the system is clean, turn on the water supply and flush the system thoroughly with fresh water. This same procedure should be followed to sanitize the unit using a commercial ice machine sanitizing product. After a thorough flush, turn the unit on and allow it to make ice. Catch the first 10 minutes of production and discard it to assure your customer's ice is fresh and clean. During normal operation, the auger rotates inside the evaporator cylinder to break ice away from the cylinder walls and move it up to the extruding head and cutter. Because the auger is one of the major moving parts in the ice maker, it must be checked periodically for excessive bearing wear. Although flaker bearings are constructed of carbon impregnated resin, they may wear due to high mineral or silicon content in the water. If not replaced, excessive bearing wear may cause damage to both the auger and evaporator cylinder. To remove the auger for inspection, drain the water system, remove the clear ice chute head and chute bracket. Next, remove the stainless steel bolt that holds the cutter to the auger. Replace the bolt and use it to rock the auger back and forth to check for excessive play. To check for bearing wear, attempt to slip the 20,000 inch feeler gauge available through Hoshizaki into the gap between the auger bearing surface and bearing. If the bearing gap is more than 0.02 inches, replace both the top and bottom bearings. To remove the auger for bearing replacement, remove the Allen head cap screws and water seals which hold the extruding head to the evaporator cylinder. Using the bolt and a large washer or the cutter head installed upside down to hold the auger, lift the auger and extruding head up out of the evaporator cylinder. When the auger has been lifted out, remove the extruding head and visually inspect the auger bearing surface for wear. The sleeve bearings are pressed into the extruding head and lower housing. To remove the lower housing, remove the Allen head cap screws which secure the evaporator cylinder to the housing. Loosen the belly band screw and lift the evaporator up about 4 inches. Then tighten the screw to hold the evaporator in place. The housing and cylinder are sealed by an O-ring. Care should be taken to protect the O-ring for reuse or replace it if necessary when reassembling the unit. Remove the bolts at the base of the housing and remove the housing to replace the lower bearing. Have the bearings repressed and replace the parts in reverse order. We hope this video has helped you better understand the preventative maintenance process of Hoshizaki Flakers. Call our toll-free hotline for further information on Flakers, DCMs, or other Hoshizaki products. Remember, the name Hoshizaki stands for dependable and serviceable ice makers, designed with the service technician in mind.